morning, Clark. So yeah, we are here at Clark International Speedway. Yeah, so this Fortuner has a no, has a comp turbo, which is the compound turbo, and two turbos. Wow. B20, VTEC, header drop intake. So it seems like this is a drag car. Pinoy Customs. Yeah, so guys, they are lining up for practice. I think the 181, it's the commuter. So Batangas Pride. And Tanawan?
Pagdi Garcia?
Rosario. AC Laksamano. Yeah, Boss JD. I think he is stock turbo. So SUV stock turbo category. This is so low. You can see him. Also a member of Drama 9 Elites. This Boss D, which is the organizer of the event. So this one right here is a monster because last night it was tuned and it produces 367 horsepower and 800 torque. Guys, wow, that's almost 400 HP. Just like that, it was gone. That one right there has two turbos, yeah, as I showed you earlier. pump turbo versus single turbo. Sleeper, guys, sleeper. Wow. So this Green D-Max, this was the previous champion, so stock turbo champion category. So we better watch this out because this is gonna surprise us more and for more runs. both of these drag diesels are previous champion of the last leg, so you better expect a good battle. Who won? So yeah, the pickup won, the flame.